This mental pressure got me popping pills and shit.